what you deeply really are is not your experience. What you deeply really are is love. This love doesn't come from yourself. It comes from the deeper levels of you. Live the quietude of this love, and yourself will become as lovely as you are. This is your inner love life. It grows like a garden. Don't forsake the garden for your sense of self. This is your return to what you were like when you were still in your innocence. Happy without a reason.